Hello and welcome to Trove.
I may have to turn the setting down slightly because of the streaming. Turn the anti-aliasing off, it doesn't like that. A little bit weird. Let's fix it quick. What's wrong with it? Why is it not really smooth? I've just realised it could be because of the fact that I'm streaming. And this is an online game, so that could be lower. Yeah, I think that's the problem. Level 9. It's fine. Once you go into a world, there'll be less players around, so you can go up. So you guys can see what song's playing. Let's go back into Trove. Yeah, the frame rate's a lot better now. It must have just been the number of players. It's my house. This music's actually quite cool. It's by Techno-X, if you plan on looking for it. Okay, this is called Road to Oblivion. Oh no, this is Kick-Ass Book. Playing Trove, and for those of you who haven't played this before or don't know what Trove is, Trove is a game where you can go around and kill stuff, or if you want, you can do some mining, building, you can build stuff like this, using your cornerstone, which you acquire by going up to those signs, and you go and click on them and you go like this, I'm doing it in a minute. If you've already built a house, when you activate a cornerstone, it builds your house right before your eyes, and that will be your respawn point from now on. Yeah. From the store you can get classes and stuff like that. I saw those classes used to be 2000. Oh well. You can buy the new mounts or you can just find them. You can also buy stuff like this. I don't know what this stuff does. That's why Jake should have been here now. Jake was supposed to be helping me explain this stuff. I don't have a clue what this shit is. Anyway, yeah, my target is to try and get the Neon Ninja 5000 things, Bitcoin things. Which, as you can see from that up at the very top of the screen, is if you from doing like dungeons and stuff, that bar starts to fill up, and as it starts to fill up, you get the money thing once it gets to the top, and you use the money thing to buy stuff. Whoops, it in my mouth. Yeah, you can download this game for free. You just need Glyph. Oh god, you're a nasty. Let's show up in combat then. So you have a primary attack, which you just saw, which is near to useless. And then you have the secondary. The Demon Hunter is this charged shot. It just wastes anyone that gets in your way. Yeah, so Trove. There isn't actually too much delay today, which is quite good. So we're gonna try and find some dungeons. See if there's some water dungeons now. That might be part of the new update. This game was just recently updated a couple of days ago, so there's quite a few new things that I am not sure what they do yet. So yes. Look at the moon, it's so pretty. Yeah, I just like to grab any cornerstones that are empty on the way past. So just in case I do die, I can just respawn. Like right near. What's this? Quite safe in the water now. It looks like they made it easier to climb up out. Oh, apparently this is the Treasure Isles. Ooh, what's this? It appears to be some kind of house. What is in the house? Thank you. I will be back in 1 second, guys.